I'm now up at Birkenshaw Church, at St Paul's Church. So, that one stopped as well, can't believe it. Oh. So I'm not going to hear it striking the hour. Oh, I'll put it on YouTube for you, yes. That's fine, I don't mind doing that. This is top of Birkenshaw Village. Right. Let's do this one for a bit. It'll probably have to be the last one. I don't know. It's a shame it's not going, because it would have struck three. It only chimes the hours. Yeah, it's a shame now. Looking forward to hearing it. I'm between Gummersall, Cleckheaton and Liversedge and Bradford on this route. So I've found a church on my tours, so I'm up at Birkenshaw. Yep, that's where I am. There's the big blue clock faces on there, you can have them. Nice clock, isn't it? Yeah, it's beautiful that, they've put a new one on. Is it open to go through? I don't know. Don't know if it's open. Nope. That's the other one. There's the other big clock on this other side. Yep. This is another hidden treasure church by the school there. It's there. Another window there for you. Yeah, I'll do it in a minute. So let me do this church. Still got to finish it off yet. Sorry, it's not working either. That's another one that's not chiming or striking, but it just strikes on the hour of these ones. I've heard it before a long time ago. When I was little. Yeah. Excuse me. I'm still in West Yorkshire, near Bradford Way. This is Birkenshaw. Birkenshaw Way is this. St Paul's Church. Next to the main road is the church by the schools of Birkenshaw. Yep. Busy with this at the moment. This tour. Certainly will. Oh, no, not that. That's not the right time. That's the right time on my watch, 3:10. See? That's the wrong time. That's not the right time. That's not going. I don't know why it's not working. It could be broke.